Good morning. The lab coat's on and I'm ready to tie a few flies. Today I'm going to do is a very simple pattern. It's a needlefish pattern. I'm going to be using stainless steel hook, size 2, some crystal web. This is a hot radioactive color. And this is a Northern Lights. It's silver hot chartreuse. These are very high UV materials. Let me see if we can take a look at them. You can see the brilliance of it. So it's very high UV materials. First thing I'm going to do, I'm going to use a flat wax nylon thread. Tie it right back here. Okay, I'm going to put a small bit of Northern Lights. This is silver chartreuse. This is a nice material. Easy to work with. Make this about that long, right back, tying it in right from the point back. Cut this off. Now I'm going to put some crystal web. This is radioactive, very UV oriented. Okay, put this, I'm going to match this close to the same length right there, and I'm going to tie it right there. What I'm going to do with this material, I'm going to pull it back. I want this end here. If you want a ragged cut, go up this way, and down this way. I'm going to pull it around and underneath. I'm going to bump this. It gives you some sort of a little belly, a little bit more bulk to it. Not much, just a little bit. This is an easy material to work with. It has a nice sheen and brilliance in the water, as well as movement. It's not really stiff. Seems like some of the flash materials like crystal web, things like that, kind of not crystal web, but H2O twist or crystal flash, things like that. It get kind of stiff, and I don't really care for the stiffness. Okay, I'm going to take now some more Northern Lights, silver chartreuse or hot chartreuse. Put that right on top of this. Matching it, tying it this down. Now I'm going to trim this. I'm going to make an angle cut. So I can take this so it's a nice point. All the way here. Go back. Just like this. Okay. Tie it off. Put a little bit of clear fingernail polish. I'll probably put about 4 or 5 coats of this to make it hard and so the threads aren't exposed to the teeth. Then what I'm not allowed to do, I'll put in some eyes on this. On each side of this, and I'm gonna, use any eyes you want. And this is it, what it looks like with the eyes put on it. These are have to be size 8 lemon eyes, fish eyes, and that's it. There it is, your needlefish. It's the crystal needlefish, crystal web, Northern Lights. That's it.
An eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly to my surprise,
he did the match.
He did the monster match.
The monster match.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the match.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the match.
He did the monster match. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the match.
They did the monster match.
The monster match.
It was a graveyard smash.